Hey guys, it's Felicia with Happily Ever After Living. Today is Sunday, May 8th, and I am about to meal prep for myself and my family. So it's kind of late in the day, it's Mother's Day. So it's currently 6:08, I am just getting started. So first thing I'm going to do, let me flip the camera around. So first thing I'm going to do is I am cooking these wings for myself, and I am going to make enchiladas for my family. So yes, let's do that first, and then I'll also be making a sheet pan of turkey, peppers, and onion. So let's start with those things first. So we want to walk over to the oven. As you can see, 608. Let's go ahead and preheat this baby to 375. I'll also be making some beans, pasta. Like, we've got a lot of work to do, so let's get going. So I'm making the enchiladas like first because my husband gets off from work around 7:30-ish, and that's what they're having for dinner. So I kind of need to get a move on. And then also the chicken wings will be for me because I don't eat flour. I think they're corn. I don't even know what he bought, but I'm not eating that. Tonight for dinner, I am having salad and chicken wings. Also, I do want to say that I tend to cook with minimal ingredients because I found that not only does it save on calories, but it also saves money. So if you don't see me being like really, really fancy, there's a reason for that. All right, so currently I have a little bit of oil heating up in the pan so that I can brown the ground turkey. And right now, what I'm about to do is just grab this strainer, a pair of scissors, cut this bag open, wash the chicken, and then season it. And guess how I'm cooking it? If you said in the air fryer, you are absolutely correct. In the air fryer for 45 minutes. So I just counted the wings and there are 15 of them. So I will have 5 for 3 portions. So I'll have 5 tonight and then, you know, 2 more servings for the week. And I'll be using this. To be quite honest, I would prefer to have lemon pepper wings. Those are probably my favorite, but I'm just using what we have. And for no particular reason at all, except to use it up so that I can get rid of them because they're taking up space in the drawer for just that little bit amount. Okay, so at first I was just going to only cook 1 pound of it, but I think I'm just gonna go ahead and cook all 3 pounds and then we can use the remaining ground turkey for like taco salads or anything to that effect. So I'm gonna go ahead and cook all of this. Here, nothing fancy. I'm just going to use this taco seasoning. Okay, so I just pulled the Instant Pot out so that I can cook these beans. So first I'm going to toss them in there, rinse them, and then get those babies cooking. Okay, so I have rinsed the beans and I'm also going to toss these. So 2 cans of Rotel diced tomatoes and store brand diced tomatoes. Okay, so usually in the beans, I would use some type of meat to help season them, but with the cost of meat, I didn't buy any. So we're just gonna go with the chicken broth. and see how it turns out. I will say I'm very fortunate in that my family eats nearly anything that I put in front of them, so that's a blessing.
Okay, it is now 6:40, so I am going to have a pan here, and I'm going to put a little bit of this in the bottom, and then I'm just going to start rolling these bad babies, and I'm only putting the meat, like meat and cheese, like that's it. Meat and cheese, and then I may do one or two pans, but that's all we're going. About something, I don't have enough time to let the meat cool off. Like, it's so hot, it's burning my hands. And you see what? Let me show you what's happening. They're tearing apart. I don't have a lot of time anyway, so what I'm going to do is actually I think I'm gonna do like a lasagna style, but we'll see. This is what we're gonna do. Sometimes you just gotta make it work. You gotta make it work. My family's gonna eat it anyway, so. Oh my gosh, such a pet peeve of mine, and now I'm doing it. Not what I intended, but we're gonna go with it. I'm pretty sure they'll still eat it. I'm gonna allow that to cook for about 20 minutes, and then once it's done, I'll put a little bit of cheese on top, and yeah, that's gonna be dinner. So now I'm going to go ahead and chop up the sausage so that I can put that in the peppers and the onion in the oven. So the wings have about 10 minutes left, and in case anyone was wondering, this is how much ground turkey we have left for like taco salads throughout the week. Nice and crispy, how I like them. All right guys, so it is currently 7:18, and I've been cooking for a little bit over 1 hour. The chicken wings are done. The, what do we call it? Enchilada, lasagna, whatever it is, it's done. So the veggies and sausage are still going, but I'm about to make some pasta, like to mix it with my family's, and now I'm starting to put the groceries up because I didn't even do that. I just jumped straight into cooking because sometimes you're just limited on time. You have to do the best that you can. So right here, you guys will see the bananas that I got on sale for 39 cents. And then you'll also see these bananas. So I'm gonna hide these just so they can eat these first. You gotta do what you gotta do, man. And these bananas are actually going right on top of the oranges, so they grab those first. My boys are not going to do anything complicated. They would just grab what's on top and what's the easiest to get to.
Alright guys, so it's currently 7:35. He should be coming home pretty soon. Usually I don't eat dinner this late, but I do plan on being up pretty late tonight because I want to edit the grocery haul and get that uploaded. I wanted to clean and cook this chicken, but what I think I'm gonna do is actually like clean it and then toss it into the crock pot and just let it cook tonight. Okay guys, so it is 7:50 and he is home and trying to eat the food already. Like, stop it. So this is mine. This is all gonna go in a container as soon as this pan cools down a little bit. And then this I'm about to mix with some pasta for the family. And also the beans are still cooking too. So we also have that, but they'll have beans and rice as a meal. Yeah, let me try to get a little bit more done and then get dinner on the table like ASAP. So this is the can of pesto, the jar of pesto that I use. Just adding a little bit of water. Alright guys, so know that I will be cooking that. I'm not going to include it in this meal prep, but I will be cooking this tonight. I need to get going. It is 8 o'clock now. So this is my dinner salad. I'll have the salad and half of this avocado and 5 wings for tonight. And then my family will have this, and this is a salad that they will all share. I thought I was gonna make like green beans and corn, but I'm running out of time. And this is for me for the week, for them for the week. We've got beans, I've got to make rice to go with that, ground turkey, some fruit, more fruit there. And that is all. That includes this week's meal prep. I've got to get dinner on the table, but thank you guys so much for hanging out with me. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!